This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
What can I do for you, Commander?
We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first, I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue. But now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
We're calling this heavy power armor the war suit. This is as tough and strong as we can make it, with plenty of power for handling heavy weapons.
Thank you.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure. Thank you.
Thank you.